training.
Make sure the door's not on the latch.
I think for people that train and don't live in the city and think that you can only like train in the city, I don't think that's true. I think wherever you're from, there'll always be something, and we're very, very privileged here to have such beautiful nature, good spots, and people locally that don't seem to mind what we're doing.
We're in Cranbrook, a lovely town in Kent, and this is where we're living pretty much part-time.
And weirdly enough, Cranbrook is also just amazing for parkour. Like, we've got so many spots available just right outside our front door. I think it's brilliant for me personally because I've been in London a lot this year. Switching that up and moving from a very dense city into a more rural and remote area, but still having the town, has been a really amazing feeling. It's just quality. It's quality.
Quality, mate.
Sorry about him. So basically we've come to our next spot.
Like, how long will it take before all of Cranbrook know that we do parkour and they'll get
it? You know, I feel like people already know, but they're not like sure if they believe it. They're like, oh, I heard people are jumping on walls, you know, because they talk. And there's the cake. We might be featured in the cake soon, actually, the paper.
Is it antisocial? It's a difficult thing, that, because what we're really doing is having a nice day outside, exercising, talking and pushing each other to overcoming difficult and scary challenges. But to everyone else, it just seems like a bunch of kids making loads of noise in private property.
Exactly.
It's quite sad.
Obvious, yeah. That I bounced it.
No,
that doesn't make any sense.
That was cool.
That was the stupidest thing I think I've ever seen in my life. How did you do it all in that little, look at this little room you have. It goes forward.
My name is Max.
I've got chargers and a spoon for my porridge.
I think this week's been good at work. It's weird calling it work, actually, because it doesn't really feel like work.
So yeah, we've been working pretty hard on the new film, which is called Soul. And we've just been in the Motus project, sort of workspace, working as hard as we can to try and get it finished.
Tell me what you're working on.
I made a stupid decision to say, oh, let's make a really cool animated intro. Oh, we could use After Effects. The intros only meant to be like 15 seconds long, it's taking days.
We finally made a first draft the other day, and we watched it and realized that we had way more work to do on it than we thought. So we've been battling again, trying to get it finished. And we're really excited to show everyone.
All three of us, me, Max and Sam, have never made a parkour film before. And big props to like Stora and all that for doing Roof Culture Asia and anyone else who have done bigger pieces, because they are way harder than all of us thought. We started editing this project in the old building, where the setup wasn't actually as good, and we were in the process of moving here, so it just made it so much harder. For people who have been following, we are nearly there. This is our board for checking shit off and whatever. Here's the messy timeline. It's about an hour and a half long, but this is our first like bone structure going all the way through. Yeah, baby, that's us for now. I've been stuck in this room for nearly a year. Editing for you.
I don't know when I'm gonna get to work out.
There was a break.
The old one.
I think Storm did one too.
Yeah, it feels so comfy.
So like, I kind of came into this as an outsider in a way, like last summer. And ever since then, it's just been crazy. Like, I've got this weird duality at the moment where like, I finish work and I kind of want to keep going. And just being able to kind of push at an objective, like close at the moment, is just awesome because it's a lot of problem solving. It's trying to make something good, hopefully. Yeah, I don't know, it's just nice. Like, work is good and I love it.
Yeah, I think the last few weeks have been really nice because it's just nice having like that balance between working hard at the workshop and then coming out here and kind of playing about a bit but also training. And it's sick to be with all your friends as well. I'm with my favourite people right now, so it's just the best, really.
So we wanted to train in the children's park, but there's just children in it, obviously. So we found this little challenge. Stride all of these.
Could you show how wobbly these are somewhere?
Yeah, look at
last bit, I was like this the entire time.
I was falling on that last bit.
Yes.
That was very nice.
Safe.
Jesus. I think when you work so hard on something like Soul and you do that from Monday to Friday, you have the opportunity to go out into nature and completely immerse yourself and be away from the screens and the editing and the work. It's been like, it's been amazing and it's been really, really fun.
love that.
Look at that, those trees over there, they're quite high.
Sorry.
Industry!
In the tree, part of the tree, in the tree, part of the tree, in the tree, part of the
fuck!
It's done.
The oh my god! Ah! Guys! Guys! I just got here from Tennessee!
On the ground, part of the ground. On the ground, part of the ground. On the ground, part of the ground.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yep.
Oh,